Welcome. I want to thank you all for joining tonight on our talk, kicking off January after the holidays. And I'm excited about this talk because I'm actually on day one of my detox. So we're going to dive in a little more after Mary Ellen, our holistic nutritionist, kind of gives us an idea what this is all about. And I'm going to share with you what happens and how you feel. And you're going to hear some really awesome stories and testimonials because this is really a good time for a detox, especially coming off of the holidays where, some of us might have consumed a little more sugar than we normally would, or maybe more alcohol than we normally would, or even just more of the white stuff, right? Stuff that we don't really eat a lot of during the rest of the time other than holidays. So I'm so excited to have you, Mary Ellen, join us tonight and just share your expertise. If you can just unmute yourself, that'd be great. And welcome, Mary Ellen Vandermeer, our holistic nutritionist.
Well, thank you so much, Nada. And this healthy gut, healthy you is one of my most favorite subjects because, as you know, 80% of our immunity is in our gut. And when your gut is out of whack, you just feel miserable. You can't do anything right. You can't absorb food. And so this is such a great talk we're doing tonight because we're going to really key in how you can detox your body. Because I know even when I got started, my son who had the allergies, he always had gut pain. Right. And you hear that a lot with kids. And this is so simple. So basically, it includes four products that help you cleanse. But the nice thing is, it gives you energy, you feel lighter, and it actually assists the body's natural ability to eliminate waste and toxins because you have to get those toxins out of the bowel. Because you think if they sit there, they recirculate through the body and cause all sorts of issues. And this reestablishes a healthy probiotic community, which is the good bugs, and it's a jump start to a healthier lifestyle. So it has so many benefits. And of course, resets your digestive tract for a fresh start for weight loss or even fitness. It's so important too to have your gut in check. So to jump start a weight loss program, why is a detox important? Well, fat cells are notorious for storing toxins. And what the body does, it protects itself. So if you have a toxin, it says, I got to protect you from that toxin. So it puts a layer of fat around that toxin. And until you release the toxin, you cannot get rid of the fat. And this affects our body's ability to burn fat efficiently. So this is why this is a detox, is to jumpstart either a new or even an ongoing weight loss program if you're a little bit stuck. It gives it a good kickstart. And this is what the Neolife Healthy Detox looks like. It's a kit that gives you everything you need. And I'm going to go into detail now and tell you the different parts of the kit. So it's so simple because it gives you a book, it explains it. So basically, this is such a simple detox because it's only 3 days, right? It has two steps and it has a proven probiotic, which is effective and actually will reset the gut and put you back in balance again. So one of the first products that you take on day one and two, you take this morning and night, is the Neolax. And I kind of like to call this the pusher because it supports healthy elimination. It has eight different herbs that work synergistically together. But what's nice, it's not addictive, it's natural, and it's gentle cleansing and eliminates the toxins. It encourages normal bowel function. But it's a pure and mild herbal cleanse, and it's not habit forming. So when you stop, your bowel will still keep working. The second product is our garlic allium complex. And this is so important for supporting digestive health and heart health. It's a natural antimicrobial. It's broad spectrum. So it's not just garlic. It actually has leeks, onions, chives. So it has the whole garlic allium family. And what makes it different than most of the garlics out there? A lot of them, number one, they remove the most important part of the garlic, the allicin, which is the part that works. And secondly, it is targeted delivery. So it's enteric coated to make sure that it gets through the stomach acid and gets to the area where we need it. And it's guaranteed high potency. It has 4,200 micrograms of active allicin. So it's very, very powerful. And then the last product is the Beta Guard. And this is in the day one and two. And when you see us talking about the detox here, we've talked about how that we clean the colon with the Neolax. We actually help kill bacteria with the garlic. But the beta guard pulls the toxins out of the liver, the brain, the cells. And this is what it defends us against environmental toxins. Because as you know, our environment has gotten so toxic. It defends against damaging free radicals. It detoxifies harmful agents, but it does it naturally. And it's a proprietary formulation of vitamins, minerals, and carotenoids, all from whole foods. And it also has amino acid chelation, which means that you absorb it better, 5 times higher than most of the other products out there. And what makes this product so unique? It was actually developed by Dr. Arthur First, who's one of the top toxicologists in the world. And he knew that, for instance, when people were on chemotherapy, that the toxins would sit in their body for decades, right? So he actually developed this to pull toxins out from things like chemotherapy, toxic exposure, or even what we're exposed to in our environment. And then on day 3, you start introducing the good stuff. And this is our Acidophilus Plus. It's a probiotic for healthy and harmonious gastrointestinal balance. And there is a lot of probiotics out there. You just look on the shelves, there's so many. But what makes this different? It's concentrated active cultures. So it actually is alive. It has 5 types of beneficial bacteria. It's all whole food derived. And for instance, one of our probiotic is equivalent to like a, it has 5 billion live micro organisms, which is the same as 10 servings of yogurt. But even if you ate 10 servings of yogurt, your stomach acid would probably kill off a lot of the good bacteria because the difference with the Neolife Acidophilus is it has the gel guard coating. And it is actually a vegan coating that they have now. And what this basically does, it lets those good bacteria get down into the area where they should. So you want it to reach the intestines. There's a lot of products I see them and they've got like huge numbers on the label, but that's at manufacture. That's not actually what gets down into the intestinal level. And that what makes the Neolife Acidophilus different. And that's why when so many people tell me, oh, I take Acidophilus, blah, 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 and they don't get the results. This is why this one works so well. And then you get 2 Neolife shake sample packs because on day 3, you get to reintroduce the delicious shake, which is all natural, biologically complete. So again, it helps to rebuild the body and it gets the blood sugar burning fat. So important. And you also get to, help you have energy while you're doing the detox, 2 sticks of the Neolife tea. And just to let you know, each stick makes 2 cups of tea. So you actually get 4 servings in those 2 packages. So how do we do this day 3 day detox? Well, day 1 and 2, we do that cleansing with those products I talked about, the Neolax, the garlic, the beta guard. So it comes in a handy little pack. You just pop them out in the morning. And then in the evening, I usually suggest, bedtime because you want the Neolax to start working later. You don't want to start working before you go to bed. And the garlic. So that starts cleansing and killing everything. And what you're going to eat is only fresh fruits and vegetables, which are raw or lightly steamed. And we kind of recommend you stay away from things like bananas because they're kind of high, they're starchy fruits. And you also want to drink 12 to 16 ounces of liquids every 2 hours. The Neolife tea is part of that liquid. And we're also going to share later a nice detox drink with you. And then day 3, we get to balance and energize. And that's when we introduce you take the acidophilus and 3 beta guard in the morning. And then in the evening, you take acidophilus. And then for the next 4 days, you take an acidophilus morning and night. So for instance, you could start your day, you start it with your Neolife shake, which you get a package in your thing. For a snack, you can either do a Neolife bar or a healthy snack, like some fruits and vegetables or and then at lunch, if you want, you can do another Neolife shake or a healthy lunch and then another snack. And then you have a really healthy dinner, which is low fat, high protein. For instance, like a grilled salmon or chicken breast with some raw or steamed greens, spinach, broccoli. And you can have a little bit of cottage cheese. And then you keep drinking the 12 to 16 ounces of liquids every 2 hours. And water is so important. And you think about if you're doing a detox and you're not flushing out those toxins, they're going to redeposit. And you can see everything that water does in the body. So it's so important that we make sure that we drink lots of water. And you can see this is my water boy, my little buddy here. And one thing I find, it's not part of the detox, but I find it's very helpful because sometimes you do get a little bit of stomach cramping or whatever. And our aloe vera juice is amazing. I find this so helpful because I do the detox not really to jumpstart a weight loss program. I just do it to get rid of toxins. I feel lighter. I have more energy. And I know that that it's so good for the body. So what the aloe does, it actually helps, with many functions like constipation, immunity, blood sugar, but it just soothes so much when you're doing the detox and helps with inflammation too and stress. Because sometimes it can be stressful detoxing, especially if you've never done it before. And it has a three-time herbal tea blend, ginseng, passion flower, and chamomile, which helps with digestion and helps calm you down. And it is glycemic edge control, so it controls your blood sugar. Has some vitamin C, which is good, and some electrolytes, potassium and magnesium, which are great for metabolic support. And very high quality. A lot of those don't, if you just go to the health food store or a drugstore, you'll probably get an aloe. They squish the whole leaf, you get the toxins on the outside. This is the gel only portion, and it tastes good. A lot of them are pretty vile, I tell you, I've tried them. And here's
Marilyn,
the.
I'm drinking my aloe right now because I'm on day one. And I thought, oh, if I'm gonna be able to sit through this, I thought I'd better sip on my aloe just in case. So yeah, ever since you recommended the aloe, that's something I've added to my 3-day detox. I've done this detox very well often. And yeah, anyways, I'm sipping my aloe and it tastes so good. I've had people come up to me and go, oh no, I can't do aloe. It tastes horrible. And then when they taste ours, delish. And there's also another a detox a recipe that you like to use a lot, Mary Ellen. I do this one as well with the ginger and the lemon and cayenne pepper and honey, just a little bit of honey. And this is an awesome, great detox drink if you're looking at, again, just hydrating and getting some of these key nutrients into you. But what's eat, you know, I always tell people when you plan, when you're made a decision to do this detox, make sure you do your groceries the day before, and be prepared. Because you're not eating a lot of like no protein or beans or any grains or anything like that, you can eat as many fruits and vegetables as you need to in the day to keep you satisfied. So this is something that I really recommend. And washing all your fruits and vegetables in our light duty cleaner LDC. Even your organic fruits and vegetables, they're still sprayed when they arrive. So really important. So I do a quick little video, especially when you're looking at broccoli. It's kind of scary what's on your fruits and vegetables if you don't wash them. So here's a quick little demo that I've done on broccoli.
And sprayed. So just to give you an example, if you look at the broccoli that's sitting in these glasses, there's a little bit of the LDC, which is very concentrated. So you put about this much cleaner and the rest you fill up with water. I put a little squirt of that in here. And if you can see how the broccoli is actually sinking, okay, because I put a little bit of soap in there and it's removing the chemical sprays, as opposed to this broccoli, where see how the water is just beating off. So I'm going to do a bigger demonstration using an actual head of broccoli. Cold water, and if you can see when you actually, you can see the broccoli and the water, you see just beating off. It's beating off because it's sprayed with an oil-based pesticide. So the chemical sprays are not coming off of the broccoli. But if you wash the broccoli, this is just a little bit of LDC in the water, okay? Again, diluted, not constant, not straight, okay? And you take the water, and you see how the water is actually seeping right into the broccoli and removing all the chemical sprays. So I wash everything, bananas, cantaloupe, all your melons, spinach, kale, all your fruits and vegetables, washed in LDC, greener, cleaner, fruits and vegetables that are safe to consume.
And we find that people that use the LDC even on their grapes, they do taste different. They taste better. Once you start using it, you definitely notice a difference. So, and Marilyn mentioned some of the vegetables or fruit to stay away from, like the bananas that are starchy. So definitely stay away from starchy vegetables as well. Even like things like potatoes. So there's a list here of all your non-starch vegetables. There is a detox support group and a Facebook page that they get so many suggestions and so many recipes. And I'm very creative. I like to make my stuff kind of fancy and cut things up and prepare different things. And, you know, like a fancy fruit salad, or you can do like a zucchini bruschetta. You know, there's an organic avocado kale salad. And when you're looking at the fats, you're really limiting how much fat you're putting into your body as well. So for example, day one and day two, you're going to do half an avocado instead of the olive oil. And then day three, you can add a little bit of olive oil. So you just limit, like just it, the first 2 days, you're really limiting how much fat you're putting into your body. And today, this was my dinner tonight. I wanted to share this with you. I found some squash pumpkins that were on sale. So I made a pumpkin soup. I sauteed some kale with some leeks. And then I did a slaw with arugula. Arugula is one of my favorite salads. So I threw in arugula with carrot purple cabbage. And I did it with lemon, lime, and a little bit of, and some herb cilantro's in there as well. So this is, again, just, you know, just some examples and ideas. And there's even like fancy things you can do with like a lettuce wrap and make your own guacamole with. And I have to say that avocado is like your meat. So when I came home from yoga today, I was feeling like I needed something more than just fruits and vegetables. So I had a little bit of avocado, and that just tied me over till dinner. And then there's a detox cabbage recipe that you can find online as well. When you're going to do grilling and cooking, just lightly grilled vegetables. So you want to make sure that most of your food is lightly steamed raw. But at dinner, sometimes, you know, you feel like you need something a little warm. And then even with something like this, make sure you have a raw salad along with it, because it's the roughage that, you know, get moving. Detox salad, again, so many different examples of what you can do. And I know, Marielle, this is your favorite, the detox soup. Again, something that if you want something warm for your meal at the end of the day, just absolutely fantastic. And then a cabbage salsa recipe. I love this because you can just chop everything up and make it ahead and just stick it in the fridge, and it's good for 3 days. So you can have a little bit of this throughout the day as well. Spiralizing your zucchini is one of my favorites as well, with garlic and green onions and Brussels sprouts. And so again, there's so many different things you can do with lemon lime dressing. And day three, I have to say, I can't wait for Saturday, because I've been with Neolife for 35 years and I have a Neolife shake every single day. I have for 35 years, other than when you do a detox, because there's 2 days of no protein. So I put it in a wine glass and I just totally enjoy it. So yeah, so just wanted to share that with you. And then dinner, again, a lot of veggies, again, steamed salad with a protein. It could be a, you know, some salmon, a piece of chicken, a little bit of sweet potato, grilled tuna. So there's different things that you can do for your protein on day three. Salmon over steamed vegetables again. But I want to introduce Jen, because Jennifer said to me, "Oh, Nat, I saw your post today." She go, "Jennifer, maybe you can share, because I don't want to scare people off and let them think that they have to make these fancy things." So what's your take on the detox?
I'm way the other end of the creative spectrum. I'm just not creative like that. Give me a recipe to follow, I'm good. But I'm just good with fork and a bowl of fruit. And I just am, or like a fork and a bowl of Brussels sprouts from the air fryer. And that just does me good. And I'm on day two now, and I'm like, I'm not hungry. I'm perfectly fine. Like I had, or even just, I think probably the most adventurous I've gotten is cut up, like just slice up some peppers and some red onions and some, actually I bought sliced mushrooms and put them in the frying pan.
There you go.
Yeah, and I'm down 3 pounds right now on day two.
Awesome. Oh, that's great. Cool. And I just
Yeah,
wanted
you
to
don't have to, super easy.
absolutely. So for those of you that don't like being in the kitchen and you don't like prepping and making things fancy, you can still do this detox. I'm so glad that Jennifer, you piped up and said that, because you're right. There's some people that just want to. I know Shelly used to say, I just cut up carrots and celery and I just munch on those all day, right?
Yes. Yeah.
So if in a hurry, that's something that's really easy to travel with. I wouldn't recommend traveling day two, but if you have to go anywhere, it's easy to travel with carrots and celery. So thank you so much, Jennifer, for sharing.
You're welcome.
And I don't know if Joan was having internet trouble. I don't think she made it when. Oh yes, she did make
I'm
it.
here now.
Yay!
Can you hear me? Am I okay?
I can.
Yeah,
Excellent.
I'm on Winston's laptop. So thank you for
Excellent.
asking me to share. My experience is a little different. I don't have weight to lose, but the detox helped me. I am a breast cancer thriver, and I had chemotherapy 31 years ago. And when I found out that Dr. First had designed the Betaguard to help his patients with the chemotherapy that was in their system, I jumped on it right away because I think that was really important for me. So that was my main motivation. But in terms of what I feel after my detox, I think a bit clearer. And also the fact that it's just a sense of wellness. And also I don't have cravings, sugar cravings, right?
Great,
So
great.
those are the things. So you don't have to have weight to lose to do a detox. I think it's necessary to just to maintain your good health and for immune system as well. So I recommend that everybody starts with a detox, especially at the beginning of the year, right after Christmas. Right. So thank you for asking me to share my story, Nada.
You're welcome, my dear, because I know my sister and my mom too, they definitely don't need to lose any weight at all, but they do it for that reason, just to kind of flush out the toxins. So absolutely, thank you so much for sharing. And we also have Chelsea. I think I saw you come on. I didn't get a picture of you because it was a last minute story you said you wanted to
Okay.
share. Awesome. Yay, welcome.
Great.
Can you put your video on or no? Chelsea, are you there?
Yeah. Okay. I don't know what I look like right now, though.
That's okay. Hi.
Okay. So I actually finished. I started my detox on the 26th. And I mean, I end up feeling more energetic. And I mean, I've done detoxes before, but I feel like this time it was even easier. I wasn't craving the food. So when I was doing like day one and day two, I think the avocado helped a lot because I did have the avocado as part of my diet. And when I did day three and I did my dinner, I just did chicken on the stovetop. And just had added some crushed garlic onto it with some lemon juice,
Nice.
and that was appetizing with my vegetables. So, I guess with regards to what I'm feeling after doing this for a week, I feel more, I guess, more alert, not as brain fogged. I feel like I can concentrate on tasks a lot better than I was able to before. So anyway, that's the things that I have to share. And I almost prefer eating the way that I was eating during this time. I prefer to eat that way because I do feel better. I feel more energized.
Yeah, and Jels, you know what I like about the detox, when day four and day five hits, you tend to stay and keep those good habits as you go on. And I find that's why, I mean, right now it's spring. I'm sorry, it's winter, and then we're going to go into spring. And I find that then maybe when Easter hits, we kind of start eating the things that, we've been staying away from, right, since January. And that's why it's a great thing to do, three or four times a year, especially if you start eating those things that you enjoy and you shouldn't be having too much of. So I love it because I after you do feel clean, you feel light, and you just want to keep eating healthy, which is so awesome. So thank you so much for sharing. So because your body is a finely tuned vehicle. Give it good food, fuel it, and it will take you places. And you will notice a big difference when you do this detox. So thank you so much for sharing with us, everybody. And there is an amazing support system There's a website, neolifedetox.com. There's also a Facebook group that explains the detox. With it's a great support group. People share stories, testimonials, before and after pictures, and anyways, it's really cool. So if you ever want to check it out, you can definitely join in. And we did talk about it being a great kickstart for a weight loss for those of you that are looking at, shedding a few pounds. Mary Ellen, as a holistic nutritionist, I know sometimes it's hard for people to kind of dive into weight loss, but what we're finding is when they start with something like the 3-day detox, it's easy for them to continue their weight loss journey. And we've had men, oh my gosh, we've had men lose anywhere from 5 to 10 pounds in 3 days. Women, I'm sorry to say, but sometimes it's anywhere from 3 to 6, 7 pounds. I don't know, it's a little harder for us, but I think it has to do with their hormones. But you shrink, the belly fat is gone, your waistline shrinks, and you feel absolutely fantastic. So Mary Ellen, why is this amazing way to kick off and head into the weight loss?
Yeah, because especially when you start seeing that flat belly, it feels so much better. But this is, there's so much research that's coming out now saying that if your gut is out of kilter and you don't have those good bacteria, you can't lose weight. And I think that's why some people struggle. So that's why the detox is such a great way to kick off the weight loss. And it's in our weight loss program, it's a lifestyle change. It's not a diet, because diets don't work. So it actually helps us burn fat. And that's what you want to do. There's so many things out there where you lose the muscle, but you don't lose the fat. And that's not what we want to do. You want to lose inches. You want to feel good. And you need muscle for energy. And as you know, the global health mega trend, obesity, there's more than 2.1 billion people overweight or obese around the world, which I think that's a third of the world's population. And if you're even 1 pound overweight, you put 4 pounds of extra pressure on your knees. And I know in my age group, there's so many people who have had joint replacements and knee replacements. And this just helps, for nothing else, but just helps your health, right? And makes you feel better. And also with more overweight, you have more toxins, you're prone to more disease, diabetes, cancer. So there's so many benefits to losing weight. So what's needed for a weight loss success? Well, effective weight loss intervention includes, as we've been talking about, sustained lifestyle change. So if we want to change your lifestyle, exercise is important, healthy eating is important, and mindfulness, very, very important. So when you look at a lot of the products out there, there's so many products that are natural, but natural can be anything from the ground. As you can see, petroleum, pine bark. NeoLife's philosophy is it's a fill the gap product. It fills the gap of what we're not getting in our diet. And there was a study that was put out in Lancet. And what it said was what we're missing is whole grains, fruits and vegetables, and wild salmon. And that's exactly what NeoLife makes their products from. So that's why it's so, so important. And they're all backed by incredible science. I talked a little bit about Dr. First already, one of the top toxicologists, and he set up our scientific advisory board of world-renowned scientists and researchers, and they actually are active and publish, and we get to talk to them face-to-face, which is so incredible, and get the research and information right from them. They're just, if you look any of them up, they're world-renowned. And here's a little bit of information on Dr. Arthur First. He joined up with NeoLife in the 1970s because when he was doing his research on cancer, he found nutrients in food prevent disease. And so he, because of NeoLife's whole food philosophy, he joined up with them. And he's the leading mind behind many, many of our products and the purity as well. And there's a picture of Nada and I with Dr. First. We were at a convention. And as we said, we got to sit down with him and ask him questions, and just an incredible person, just very, very incredible. And it's very important too that the products are independently tested and published in peer reviewed journals. And as you can see, NeoLife has been published in numerous journals and is very, very well respected in the nutrition world. And now, did you want to share how when you put ProVitality and Shake together, it's a great way for an energy filled day?
It sure is. And you know what, even this breakfast solution that you're looking at, even if you start off with doing the vitamin pack and one protein shake a day, we've had great success with weight loss. But if you're wanting to lose, a lot of weight, then you might want to bump it up to the two shakes a day. So these are the different systems that NeoLife has in place. But what's really important is the vitamin pack called Pro Vitality. Because when you're, I mean, there's so many things that are not in our food, they're not in our diet, they're missing because of milling and processing. And this vitamin pack just fills the gap as to what's missing in our diet, especially from grain. You know, this is what drew me to the company 35 years ago. I had hormonal issues. I had chronic fatigue. I didn't know that these oils from grain played such a critical role and in energy. And these oils from grain are gone. They mill it out of all of our food because they want our foods to have a longer shelf life. So we call it the great grain robbery. Again, they want our breads to have a longer shelf life, our pasta, our cereals, our breads. You know, when you look at 2 weeks for bread, when you look at, you know, pasta never goes bad, and your cereals in a box, they last for years. Because they remove these critical oils, these lipids and sterols, and you're left with this white flour protein gluten product that people are having sensitivities to breaking down because it's not the original grain that we had 70 years ago. It's the greatest deficiency around the world. And Trey and Grain Concentrate is what started this company back in 1958. And it contains those oils from grain. You know, it was even published by Texas A&M University, clinically proven that your cells will absorb nutrients from your diet by 50% more. When you look at the cell on the left, the membrane's kind of sticky and hard. All the nutrients can't get in. All the waste can't get out. When you add Trey and N, all of a sudden the nutrients are getting into the cell and waste is leaving the cell. When people take Trey and N, the difference in how you feel, and even if you have a really good diet, could you imagine the nutrients are absorbing by 50% more? So this is why it's part of the vitamin pack called Pro Vitality. Now, let's talk about breakfast. You know, I mean, I didn't have my coffee this morning. I had my NeoLife tea, but I do like to make my organic coffee in the morning with some steamed almond milk. So, but there's some people that like to drink a lot of coffee all day and they start their morning with that and nothing else or that and usually a sugared cereal or muffin or bagels. And it's hard to lose weight when you don't give your body a good quality protein. Protein helps with blood sugar control, energy. It's just a great way to start your day. And NeoLife Shake is clinically proven for weight loss, to reduce body size and body fat, for cardioprotective, lowers your BMI, which is what we want, right? We want to shrink, right? Who wants to shrink? We all want to shrink, right? And what's inside? It's completely natural. It has 22 amino acids, high quality protein, 18 grams of protein. It is so good. It's so delicious. Comes in vanilla, berry, and chocolate. It's so creamy, so delicious. It's a complete meal, complete meal replacement because all your vitamins and minerals, whole food antioxidant, and there's nothing artificial in this product, and it's easy to digest. And if so, for those of you that can't have this because of allergies or dietary restrictions, we do have a vegan option, which also tastes great and is a complete meal replacement as well. But when you look at the weight loss, so this is when you're having your two protein shakes a day. You're having a shake for breakfast, a healthy snack, a shake for lunch, a healthy snack, and a healthy dinner. Or if you're doing the breakfast solution at lunchtime, you'll just have maybe a salad with some tuna. Or again, always make sure you're having protein with greens. Again, it depends on your weight loss goal and what you're wanting to achieve. Now, the mini meals are key. You don't want to be going just living on protein shakes, okay? You want to make sure you're eating in between, and the mini meals need to be a bit of a protein-carb combination. When you look at these meals, like fruit with cheese, cottage cheese with peaches, egg with one piece of whole wheat toast, cheese and tomato, almonds, you know, a little bit of cheese and half an apple. So when you look at these little mini meals, you're looking at a combination of different foods. And the nuts could be on their own because there's fat and protein with the nuts as well. My favorite is almond butter with a little bit of apple, just dipping apple in almond butter. That's definitely one of my favorites. And the NeoLife bar. I always have one in my purse for those days where I just didn't have time to prep a quick little snack. So, and the NeoLife tea, definitely something I enjoy hot or cold. Some people prefer it hot, but I sometimes will put it in my water bottle when I go to the gym. Only 5 calories. And it's completely natural energy blend of green tea, black tea, white tea. It has the adaptogen herbs, which enhance mental alertness, focus, well-being, and naturally flavored again with just a touch of lemon, and golden drop of honey. So we've had so many amazing testimonials. And Mary Ellen, this is one of your dear customers that has been on the products for quite some time now, and she has a beautiful story.
Yeah, I'm so proud of Gabby. Gabby w went through a really rough time. Her husband passed away from complications from diabetes when she was only 30 years old, leaving her with a 10 and 8 and a 3-month-old baby. And she took charge of her health and she got on her breakfast pack and she embraced the lifestyle change, started eating the mini meals, making sure not to skip meals, which was so easy when she had was so busy with 3 kids. And anyway, she lost 30 pounds. And the most exciting thing is when you see her today, she's kept it off. She looks wonderful. She feels good. And she's such a role model for her kids. She's just someone that we're so, so proud of.
And I've seen her recently on Facebook, Marilyn. She was at a beach, I think, with somebody, and she still looks amazing. So we might need to have her send us another p recent picture of 2024. She still looks absolutely amazing.
She's a great dancer too. She was posting pictures of her dancing. And this is Carlos. He's lost over 251 pounds. And when I met Carlos, I said, Carlos, everyone's so worried to lose so much weight because you get saggy skin. He says, the difference with our product is it burns fat, not muscle. So I didn't have to have surgery. And he's kept the weight off. And he's, so much healthier too. He managed to get off a lot of his medications working with his doctor, and he feels fantastic. And it's been years too. And this is a more recent one. This was a before and after. And this girl, she said, I felt like a prisoner in my own body until I committed to taking NeoLife products daily. They helped her lose weight, gave her energy to get active, and she even cut 8 minutes off her 5K time. And she feels confident again. And she's a young girl, Dakota, and see the difference. But she just, you feel so much better when you feel good about yourself. And here's Cheryl. The doctor began encouraging her to get gastric bypass surgery. And if you know anyone who's had that, there's a lot of complications that go along with it. And it's very restrictive. And she said, thankfully, I was introduced to NeoLife. The products and community changed my life. Now she's back to playing softball on one of the most competitive co-ed teams in Illinois. And she did this using the weight loss solution. And look at how much better she looks. You can just tell she feels so much better. And this is Liz's story, Liz Brayman.
Hi, my name is Liz Brayman, and I have been on the NeoLife weight loss program for 30 days now, and I have lost 9 pounds, and I am so very, very excited about this because I have tried to lose weight for many years, and I have not been successful. And these products have been incredible. I am no longer craving sugar, and that has been a huge problem for me. I have been such a sugar addict. And I didn't really think that these products would take away my sugar craving. And all I'm doing is having a protein shake for breakfast and another one for lunch, and then I eat a regular dinner. And for me, the best thing about this is that I do not feel hungry and I'm not craving sugar. I've noticed that my clothes are starting to fit better and I'm losing inches. I'm also gaining more strength and flexibility. I'm able to move better. I actually had arthritis in my knees. I probably still do. The great thing is that I don't feel my knees hurting anymore. These shakes are made so well, and I'm avoiding inflammatory foods that it actually has affected my joints in such a positive way. I am able to play with my grandkids so much better. I had such a difficult time getting off the floor when I was playing with them. So these products have made a tremendous change in inside my body and outside. So I'm looking forward to losing more weight. I'm going to stay with this program because the results are incredible, and I just love the fact that I am no longer wanting sugar every single afternoon. This program has been a blessing in my life, and I'm going to continue with it.
Liz, and I actually talked with her over the holidays, and you know what's really nice is, you know, she said to me, yeah, I went off a little bit over Christmas, but then I jumped right back in again, because you know, you really have to look at what you can do. And do we want to enjoy Christmas? Absolutely. Do we want to enjoy a little bit, you know, Easter and Thanksgiving? Absolutely. But what's really nice, it's so easy to go right back in again and just keep following. And that's why we call this a proven 33. You start with the detox for 3 days, and then you go into the 30-day program like Liz did, and having amazing, amazing results. And there's a lot of support as well. And then some of you are thinking, well, you know what? I don't really need to lose weight, but I want to improve my fitness, right? I want to get more active, or, you know, let's say you have some goals where you want to start exercising more, or going to yoga or walking. NeoFit 90 combines the power of our products, motivation, and support to help you reach your fitness and weight loss goals. At NeoFit 90, you have the freedom to take charge of your health journey. You determine your goal and what NeoLife products you need to achieve it. Okay. So that's our NeoFit 90 system. So it's very easy to sign up for this. It's in our back office. So if it's something that you'd like to do just to improve your health, then definitely get joined into this amazing NeoFit 90 group. And you know, some of you are thinking, well, how do I get a hold of these amazing products? Well, NeoLife has a wellness club, and it's free to join. As soon as you become a member of the club, you automatically get a 10% discount. The weight loss system and that breakfast solution is a month supply, and even the vitality pack is a month supply. So when you have that coming on, we call a meal ship, so a monthly order, you double your savings at 20%. But there's no obligation, no penalties, and no fees. And also, when you stay on the products, which you probably will because you start to feel so great, you get all your shipping back in 6 months. And you can even get your products for free or referring 3. So many of our customers are getting the products free because once they start to feel good, it's hard not to share with people that are around you. And there's also fitness challenges, weight loss challenges. And these are the different health packs that we're looking at, whether it be a vitality pack, a breakfast solution, or the weight loss solution called a shape up pack. And the weight loss, or sorry, the breakfast solution is definitely the best seller. But again, if you wanted to, you know, be like Liz, the 2 shakes a day are great, which is the shape up pack. And again, our referral program, you refer 3, yours is free. And there is another option. I'm not going to dive into this too much this evening, but if you or someone you know really enjoys helping others, I mean, when I first looked at NeoLife, I wasn't looking at an income opportunity. I was a police officer in Toronto, had a great income. I just wanted my family to feel better. I wanted to feel better. But when I saw the results, it was so easy to share. And I wanted to be a part of something where I was truly impacting people's lives. I got really excited about the difference with NeoLife compared to what's out there. And I started helping people. So if you're in that position where you're thinking, wow, you know, I'd like to know more, just reach out to us and we can guide you in that direction. It's very simple to do because the products work and people get results. So if you're looking for a tax savings, if you're looking for just maybe $200 to $500 a month, or something like myself, where I wanted to leave my career, you can build an incredible, incredible income. So you decide. If you're just thinking about, I just want to try these products and see what they can do for me and my family, become a member. It's free. If you're thinking about that income opportunity, the business is either $98 in Canada or $75 in the US. That's your investment to build the business. Where can you start a business for as little as $98? And if you just want to learn more, that's okay. We do different sessions every Thursday where we talk about different health challenges that we're having and how good nutrition can support your body to deal with some of the health challenges that you're having. And again, just reach out to the person, invite you here this evening. I'll stop the recording and open it up to any questions that you may have. I want to thank all of you that have shared your stories in person tonight. I really appreciate you. And Mary Ellen, thank you so much for jumping on and sharing your amazing expertise. I really appreciate you all. So have a great evening, and I will stop the recording.